And tonight, our thoughts are with Denver City Council President Albus Brooks. He announced today his cancer returned in the form of a grape-sized tumor, and he will have that tumor removed in May. And he posted a message to his followers on Twitter this afternoon, which reads in part, "My story is not defined by cancer, yet cancer has shown me the powerful beauty of human capacity. There are people in our community that are going through the same thing. Don't forget about them."